Well, a warm welcome one and all on what has been an horrendous, a wet, wet evening. Thankfully, this rain has been deemed to be within reasonable limits. And after an inspection and all the regular formalities, the teams were handed in on time and the all-important go-ahead was given. Bit of disruption, of course, for those travelling in the direction of the ground. The crowds have taken a little longer than usual to get in and to settle down. But thankfully, that is behind us and we are on track. The Estadio Juan Dragao in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. We stand for the national anthem of Switzerland. Performance, and now here comes the response. Understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
The whistle, and here we go. Forward it goes. Ricardo Rodriguez. Now, can he finish? He's been taken down, and the referee has pointed at the spot. Switzerland presented with a golden opportunity here. Well, they can protest all they want, but a shake of the head is all they're going to get.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
It's always worrying that the psyche is affected after a missed penalty.
Lovely feet. And it's Shaqiri. And it's played forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Shaqiri. Tries to get it forward quickly. Shaqiri. Hoists it forward. Well, that's not the cross he had in mind. Either side yet able to find the net. And it's Shaqiri. Can't get the better of his opposite number. This could spell danger.
Seferovic really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
And here's Seferovic. Has a hit! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Ricardo Rodriguez. Could be a chance here. Shaqiri. Oh, he's in! And oh! Goal! Switzerland! And Switzerland take the lead. He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Switzerland draw first blood here.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Seferovic. Floats one over. Looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown. Ricardo Rodriguez. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Switzerland are ahead here. It's been a good half for them. Shaqiri. That's great strength. He'll hit it! Keeper's not concerned by that.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Shaqiri. Ricardo Rodriguez. Into a dangerous position, and it's played forward. He's through, and the shot. It's in. Two up now, and they are cruising.
Switzerland are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Whistle goes for half-time. How's the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first...
Here we go again. Cher. Shaqiri. It's being played forward. It's Rodriguez. Oh, he's found him in space! Seferovic!
needed better contact.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Shaqiri. Shaqiri goes looking. Shaqiri.
Has a pop!
It's anyone's ball.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Forward it goes.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
Ricardo Rodriguez. 60 minutes played. Ricardo Rodriguez. Shaqiri. Shaqiri. And here's Seferovic. Gets on the end of it. He's had a go! And he's straight offside.
Oh, sweet feet.
Seferovic can hoist it clear. Half an hour gone in the second half. Ricardo Rodriguez. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Well, that's where he wants it. Ricardo Rodriguez. Switzerland still 2-0 up and looking now to see it through. Driving on, a real charge here. Here's the ball in. Keeper has beaten it away. Defending was strong and firm. Ricardo Rodriguez. Cher. Shaqiri. And there goes the final whistle. Switzerland have won it. As much industry as inspiration. Whatever the formula, it has worked for them. Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, and a result that was true to form. The big team.